A mom is facing charges accused of leaving her 3-year-old daughter inside a hot car outside the Orange County Juvenile Detention Center. A sheriff's spokesman says someone noticed the child and talked her into opening the car door. They say she was sweating but did not appear to be in distress. She was treated and released from a local hospital. Her mom, 38-year-old Chandra Kyler, is charged with child neglect. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.